Hello, everyone, and welcome to another episode of our Gen 1 Challenge. So we're going to be working on trying to see if we can beat Pokemon Rogue with the Gen 1 Challenge. And we'll see how well we do. So last episode, we did not do all that great. Well, I shouldn't say that. We actually did pretty well. We just didn't make it towards the end. So I'm going to lower this just enough so I can at least hear myself talk. And we're gonna get right into it. So let's go. Let's get right into it and do challenge Gen 1. Nope. And that is it. Alright, let's get right into it. We're gonna go with. Do we have enough? Oh, we have Beast Mode! Beast Boost, sorry. Okay, it's still awesome. Not enough. Yes, it will. My fire will still be used because this is a passive, not a regular game. It's actually really good. Yes. I'm gonna burn you and a passive. Belfrog didn't stand a chance. I'm sorry, buddy. Hoppip is gone. Not enough to That's going to be fun. And he gets the point. Most of the point, why would he, right? Cyntaquil, so I gotta be careful. It's squirrel here. I think we should fly. Perfect. Eggs. We're always gonna go for eggs when we do classic. Will we ever do endless? Never go for eggs. Squishy splash is good. And I think it's gonna be able to help me. Okay. Alright, let's see. Let's do that again. Okay. We got a hit. That was clever. Good. quick attack here. Well, that did not go as planned. Try again. Super happy. Timber, the chunk is gone. This. that. I won't make that mistake ever. So now than ever. I'm still not a fan of the green, but coming to the forests or the tall grass. Charmeleon. that. We don't have a score anymore, we have a one. Now we're trying to get a Pidgeotto next. And then it is Hunter, then Pidgeotto. And then it's Charizard slash... The others are just... Pidgey is no more, we now have Pidgeotto. Right now we're looking towards our Hunter. Getting the special attack boost is going to be great work for us. Exactly. pretty sure we're fine. Halfway done with the episode. Alright, we no longer have a gasoline, we have a hump. Choke now. Now working on a Charizard and then a Blastoise. Oh no. No, we're not. We're also working for a Pidgeot. Playing for on the bouncy bubble. No more Charmeleon. We have a Charizard. Facing my rivals. Thank you. level is a bar. You now just need another linking cable. We got Beast Boost Charizard. Why would I do anything else? Oh, we're facing Team Magma though. Okay. check. Come on, Tabitha. Yes, that's wrong. Okay. This is going to be the last floor, so once we get to floor 91, we're going to be done with it. Thank you. minus. We have made it to 491, so that means next week we're going to see if this team is going to get us to the end, and we're going to get right into it. So for now, thank you very much, you guys, for watching. If you made it this far into the video, please make sure to like and subscribe down below. Other than that, this is going to be me, Sleepy Eel, signing out. Have a wonderful day.